What's going on, y'all? I know it's been a minute since I've been on this channel. I don't know if y'all caught that last video that I uploaded not too long ago. I think it was over like a couple weeks ago that I had dropped. Basically giving y'all my meditation and, a little update and all of that stuff. But I might unprivate that and post it again. But today I wanted to talk about something really weird and fucking scary to me. And some of you might have already seen the first video I uploaded where I was talking about the succubus, right? And I hate saying this fucking word and talking about it because it's so weird, bro. It is unbelievable. So let me walk you through what happened the other night, okay? Mind you, I practice semen retention all the time. You know what I'm saying? And this particular night, I didn't actually break my streak. What happened was something very weird that never happened to me before. And it's weird because I've literally spoke to my mans about this about a week ago or something. So usually when these things happen, people have wet dreams. I didn't have a wet dream. What happened to me specifically was I was in the middle of literally waking up. You feel me? Literally in the middle of waking up. And I felt it. Like, you know what I mean? And at first I didn't want to believe it because I thought that there was something else like that happened, like some weird shit. So I was laying there and I was thinking to myself, nah. So as I tried to go back to sleep, I was sitting there thinking to myself, what? No, this can't be real. Cause I didn't check yet. I was sitting there just laying there like, nah. I was in denial the entire time. Feel me? So I eventually got up and I went to the bathroom and I looked and yeah, bro, that's what happened. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know what the fuck it was, but I felt like something forced it to come out. Now, before we go on to that topic, they do say that if you are a person who does practice semen retention, your body will for a certain amount of time, after a certain amount of time, your body does tend to push that old, you know what I'm saying, semen out, I guess. But in this case, I don't know about all that. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure it out myself. Now, this is kind of embarrassing to even be talking about. You feel me? Because it's so fucking weird. It's weird, bro. Now, mind you, I am a person who does practice spirituality. I am a spiritual person. I'm not fully there yet, but I'm battling. You know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to get to that point where I fully am. But this shit that I'm going through on the way is fucking weird, bro. It really is weird to me. Some of you might find this funny. Some of you might not believe this. Some of you might bear with me and understand. But I'm telling you what actually happened. Because you know I don't jump on this channel just saying some shit that I don't believe in or just making shit up. This is something that actually fucking happened. The first time that it happened was when I first caught... not this particular thing. I caught a succubus. Recognized one inside of my dreams. You feel me? And it was basically, I took that as a warning. Now, this time, I didn't actually have a dream. I was in the middle of waking up. And I don't know if it latched onto me or did some weird shit as I was sleeping up until I woke up and woke me out of my sleep and that happened. But that shit was really a weird-ass experience. And I just wanted to share this with y'all, man, because this shit is like, I don't know if it's getting real. I don't know what the hell is going on. But all I have to say is, besides this story that I just told y'all, man, I am coming back to the channel. I'm going to be having full uploads for y'all. Today, I just wanted to give y'all an update. I just had to talk about this because I couldn't sit and just had it sitting on my mind all day just thinking about it. You know what I'm saying? It's weird. I had to put my crystals on after that. I had to. This one, I needed my protection on this one. Definitely. But, dude, all I have to say to y'all is, man, protect your energy. You know what I'm saying? And it's weird that I'm saying this now. I'm going through this now because I had watched a video on King Von months back. Or not King Von. Sorry. Rest in peace. Von 2 Cut. I had watched a video of his not too My bad, somebody had called me. I had watched a video months back with him talking about his encounter with a succubus, but he was talking about some whole other shit. He was talking about how he seen a motherfucker and somebody grabbed him and all that other shit and he couldn't move. I didn't ever really experience that, but he was saying, like, basically don't sleep in your boxers or sleep naked. Some people sleep naked. You know what I'm saying? Try to wear some clothes with layers or something on them. That night that happened, I had nothing but a t-shirt and boxers on. So I don't know. Maybe that's what happened. You know what I'm saying? It's weird. All I have to say to y'all dudes out there, protect your energy, man, at all costs. If you got to go to sleep with your crystals on, if you have to perform some type of ritual, I'm going to find some type of ritual that I can perform to stop this shit from happening. You know what I'm saying? Because this is the second time within the last couple of months that this shit has happened. You know what I'm saying? Where I encountered one. Because that, I honestly, some of y'all might think I'm tripping, but that's the only thing. Those are the only two options that I could come up with. Either it be a succubus or my body going through what usually what they say happens is when you store up enough, your body eventually lets that old stuff just come out. But that's never happened to me ever up until this point. So it only has to be that. I know I'm not crazy. I know I'm not. But I have another videos. I got way more videos that I'm trying to update y'all on. But right now, I just wanted to tell y'all that it's weird, bro. It's weird for me to talk about. It's weird for me to experience, definitely. You know what I'm saying? But I just had to share it with y'all. And to the people that recently subscribed to my channel, I also want to thank y'all because we were at what? I think we were sitting at like 30 or 27 subscribers, and now we're sitting at like 50 or something like that. But I thank every last one of y'all for subscribing. I will have uploads soon. I know y'all wondering, some of y'all, probably none of y'all, wondering where I'm at. I'm back. So that's all I had to say for today, y'all. I'm out.